Civil engineering is important to me because I really like building things. I always have ever since I was little. Whether it was playing with my train tracks, my Hot Wheels, building blocks, it's just something that I've always really enjoyed. So civil engineering gives me an opportunity to do that on a much larger scale. I'm involved with the American Society of Civil Engineers because my freshman year, and actually before I came to school, I got to see what's called our steel bridge being built. There's a competition that ASCE, the American Society of Civil Engineers, does that each year where you fabricate a steel bridge and you race to put it together against other schools. And we've had the opportunity to go to nationals. I got to go to Seattle, and that was something that was really neat for me. I plan to do construction engineering. It's a new path in our school. One of my favorite parts of construction is commercial construction. Right now, you can see in Midtown Atlanta a lot of the different high-rises going up, and that would be a dream come true for me, being able to build buildings like that. With 9 billion people on the planet, not everybody's going to be able to use the number of resources that they're currently using. And so one of the things that Georgia Tech integrates in its program throughout, but especially in your early years of civil engineering, is sustainability and how to, you know, maximize the value from a smaller number of resources. And that's something that's really exciting. It makes the field more interesting. Vertical construction is really important in civil engineering and to the world in general, just because the population is growing so quickly and we're seeing a lot of people moving from rural areas into more urban areas where the job centers are. And it's not always going to work to keep expanding highways. You're gonna have to start having people living closer to where they work and in closer confines to other people. So vertical construction is an opportunity to really build the world and what people are going to be living like in the future.